This is Jordan Jones. A Mario Kart 8 Deluxe in 4K. We're going to go into the second race of the Star Cup, which is... Dolphin Shoals. I love this track. This is actually one of the easiest Star Cups I've played in a Mario Kart game. You can just go across these jet streams like that. And all kinds of crazy stuff. And these short turns, it's very easy. The Star Cup's an easy cup in this game. A lot easier than Mario Kart Wii Star Cup. Okay, that item usually would ruin me. Whoa! That's a good way to make it there. You can fall off and then have them pick you up like that, but usually... That's it. That's all this track has to it. It's very easy. Like, this cup is very easy if you know what you're doing. Like I said, you don't have to hold the A button while you're gliding. And hold one, yes! Okay, everybody, that was it. Hope that was helpful and have a good one.